What's going on, everybody? We are back with some more Shadow of the Erdtree. And we are finally in... What's the name of this area? I forgot. Well, we're at the High Road Cross. Edera, I think, was the name of this area. So, for starters, we're going to make our way to here. Here. We're going to start with that. And then maybe get into the village. But that's where we're at right now. As always, I got a half to look around. I really should do some of this, like, non-recorded. That way, if I do find something, I can go straight to it. Be like, alright, there's something here, that way. Maybe you guys don't have to see me go all over the fucking place. Oop. We want to go over there. We can get back up. What happens? Oh, I'm rocking the new swords. We're laying in his twin blades, and I've leveled them up to level 10, so they're maxed out. Pretty good. We're good. Another one of those guys is roaming around. I'm guessing you could probably farm them now for their shield and shit. Are they coming for me? Oh, the side of grace here. Kind of interesting. No? Oh shit. Come on, dude. Find someone else to worry about for a little bit. Yeah. We'll make our way to our first marker in a minute. Kind of come over here and look. Curious. Oh, it's one of these guys. I got one. Let's do no yet for now. For now, we're gonna say no. like that. Turtle? I almost fell. Alright, that's good, that's good. It's fine, because we can travel back up. On. Sorcerer's sword, okay. I don't know if I like the shield anymore with my outfit. We have to make sure we look good, you know? Alright, let's do. Where's that side of it? Is this it? Yeah. Back, because I think we can jump to the other side of the castle, and that fine, we'll just warp right back. Right here. I think this side was a waste of time. Yeah, because we've definitely been there. Alright. Now we'll go to our marker. Don't worry about you guys. Nothing. Hit so fast, dude. Oh, I wanted to do my special. See if I can pull this off. Come out of there. And I pulled it off. I didn't even hit one of them. Shit. So we got the flaming spin thing and the little thrower guy, which when they do it to you, a lot more damage. Did I get, where is it, there it is, this way, boom. Don't want to leave that shit. A lot of ruins just sitting there. See if we can go around it. See if there's anything, any goodies hiding. So it's down there, okay. There. Here we go in. Oh, like that. What you talking about? I just dodged the door.
Queen Marika, behold, I have incised another.
We had him. We had him. Hate how fast my stamina runs out when I use that thing. You know, I have the stamina regen thing. No, I wasn't ready. I want to get this first. Hold on, guy. Just chill. Fucking stamina.
How could this be? me know.
I froze ya. Ash of War skewer. And we got a key. Prayer room key. What the hell's the prayer room? You got anything to say? No. Nice. Alright, I wanna go back. Back to these guys. Alright, where's your... No hidden floors. Beware of up, vision of two-handing. Why is it always something incredible? Deepos? Alright, I don't know. Probably is something you're supposed to do here. Or not, I don't know. Praise something. I feel like there's more to this, I don't know. Big old army camp down there. Oh, shit! Didn't even see you guys. Scared me. Another bat. Oh, fuck the bats, okay. Can we not get up there? These swords go hard. Alright, so we can't get up there. I guess we gotta go through it the back way. Oh shit, oh no. Did he always come? Was he on their team? Oh, he made it up. He made it up. Get behind him. Just like last time.
Shit. Nope, 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 nope. Come on. How far away do you need to be, brother? That's my fault. Stop that! Stop it. What's he doing now? What? That outfit. Die. Jeez, ways to it. Oh, come on. Why did we dismount? Nope, 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 nope. That's bullshit. Thank you.
Yeah. Gonna get it. Alright, kick me like a soccer ball. Going down? No. Pissed off when you don't jump when I'm hitting the button. Nope. He's going crazy again. It's just a game, guy. It's not that serious. We could literally be friends if you wanted. You're hurting my horse. Oh, come on, dude. What a shit place to fall. I don't like you being right there, dude. It's tough. Yep, there it is. Why did we not jump, dude? Thank you. are we doing? What are we doing? Nope, we're out. Almost burnt my honey. So close. Come on. Oh, motherfucker. I got two whacks in. You gotta get over it. Ah! Jump! I swear to God. Like, I can't mash that jump button any harder. I hit double jump. They're like, fuck it, I don't want to double jump. This guy has killed my horse like so many. I'm so done with you. I'm so done with you. So annoying. He could have destroyed the rest of the camp for me. Jesus. Go up here. Why is there so many? really hoping for, like... Who's this guy? What? Why is... Stop it. Fucking roar at that, bitch. My golem pissed me off. Stop it. There's got to be a sign of grace over there somewhere. That's like what I really need to do. Jeez, why is that so far of a drop? Go back down here. Make sure I picked up any and everything. What a huge camp. And I don't like the fact you guys have such a huge camp. Is there anything in your camp? Dickhole. Draw strain. Another one of those. Oh, shoot. Hold on. You guys just chill. I don't know what that noise is.
Thought I heard somebody. Shitter. Nice. Another cookbook. And then I finish up here. Okay. So we're gonna get this whole place looked at. I don't know what I grabbed, but I got it. Use FP to increase. Golden Vow. Okay. Can we go in? No. Okay. And I know we got up there. Stop growling. No, I'm under combat. We're in combat. Alright, I really don't want to go in there yet. Grab that. Holy shit. Well, there's another one. I'm dead already. Thank God. Note that from your furnace keeper attained as regarding their furnace proper use. Keep fire pots well clear when the golem's furnace is ablaze, and never let them catch you with pots that produce flaming whirlwinds, for God's sake. Okay. Following me? Oh, another one. Where were all you guys a second ago? Oh, I didn't mean to. Remember, you twatters from last time. Keep backstepping. Shadow Sunflower. Alright, I don't know how long this video is going to be, because it took me a while to beat the giant Smurge Golem. He was just being... He was being a douche. We'll just... Alright. 100% being a douche. Stop it. Smithing stone. Oh, that's what I hear. Don't disappear, don't disappear. Oh! Extra four whirling sparks. Nice. I knew I was hearing something. Alright, so we got the camp done. We got up there, we got up there, we got up there. Next, we'll head over here and start working our way down. So, that is going to be our episode. I think we'll probably start from this grace. So, that'll be this episode. Another Furnished Golem in the books. And, yeah. As always, I hope you guys are enjoying the gameplay. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. Peace.